Okay, GladrapChannel channel here with Adrian Taihia, the Terra.
Yeah.
Yeah. How you doing, man?
Yeah, I'm good, man.
Yeah. So tell us, what's happening over here? Time to shine.
Yeah, time to shine here. Time to shine. Weighing. It's all good. I didn't have to put weight on or find it hard to lose weight. You know, ate out through the whole day, weighed in at 81 kgs. Can't wait, ready to go.
Yeah. Who are you going to be fighting tomorrow?
I'm going to be fighting tomorrow is Sefo, I think it's whatever his name is. Yeah.
Was it like a last minute sort of thing?
Yeah, I think it must have been a last minute thing for him. But this boy came bang, and supposedly he did beat Robbie Berridge in the 8-man comp. They had a few years back, I think, or even just last year. But this boy beat him, and it's going to be a good fight tomorrow night, and look forward to the challenge. Yeah.
Why did they call you the Terror?
They call me the Terror. I don't know. They call me the Terror because I chose that name to replicate my style. And because of the first coach that I had, his fighting name was Pantera. So, you know, I just took the end of it, Terror. And plus, you know, I was a Terror, you know, growing up as a young kid, you know, getting myself into, trouble and all that carry on. But, that's how the name came about, and I just...
Would you say boxing is sort of being crucial to, you know, helping you, you know, guide you in the right direction, I guess?
Yeah, you can say that.
Yeah, that's just with the discipline, I guess, involved in it.
Yeah, that's the first statement to say, but
And how do you feel New Zealand boxing is going right now?
With Robbie Berridge, paving the way, and Joseph Parker, you know, they're doing really good, and even Gunnar Jackson, and a few of these other up-and-coming boxers like Owen Morgan, you know, they're doing very well. I think it's okay. I think, you know, everyone's saying that, you know, that Joseph Park is paving the way for New Zealand. So I think so as well. So.
You know, you mentioned Robbie Berridge. You know, there's the famous rivalry between you two.
Yeah.
So, you know, people dub that fight as, you know, New Zealand's fight of the year, you know. So do you think we can see that fight happen maybe this year? Or?
Hopefully one day, hopefully one day. But all I'm concentrating on this fight is tomorrow night with Sefo. And maybe one day me and Robbie can fight. Let's see if it does happen.
Yeah, because that was a very entertaining scene when you went on a stage and, demanded the fight. As a fan, you know, I just sort of love those sort of moments when they happen because it's in the moment.
You know, I got my reasons to, you know, jumping, you know, for doing that.
You know, it's the entertainment factor,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, the entertainment. But I won't say too much about it. I'll just I'll just wait for the moment to, you know, to like bring all that carry on out and just tell you my side of the story.
Just the last question, you know, just one of your predictions for the, you know, there's a big fight that potentially could happen next year. Joseph Parker versus Anthony Joshua.
Oh, Joseph Parker all the way, my man.
Yeah, by a knockout?
Yeah, of course.
Cool, man.
Yeah,
just the last message for your fans out there.
Just keep warm, behave, and stay out of trouble.
And fireworks tomorrow night, right?
Fireworks tomorrow night, man. Later.
Hey, thank you very much.